And there was this dear, sweet, clearly respectable, thickly bespectacled man who stood by my side and quietly said to me, "Ma'am, don't mean to intrude, but I was just wondering, are you in need of some help?" I said, "No." "Yes, I am." The next thing I know, I'm sipping hot chocolate and telling my troubles to Paul, whose tender brown eyes kept sending compassionate looks. A trip to the library has made a new girl of me, for suddenly I can see the magic of books.